secret killer.
She's near the abattoir.
Yeah, I see where she spawned. So there's a crow flying by.
Ooh.
Where she went.
Get wrecked, baby killer. But she's still got lullaby though.
Oh shit. Is this Hex Huntress?
See, I like lullaby so much. I just wish it was like usable.
Yeah.
What if it was like, it starts at 5 stacks, and then every gin that's done, it goes to 1 stack?
That would be terrible. And you still wouldn't get value, they'd just find it.
Well, I mean, it'd make them hunt for it.
And you know, there's gotta be some, like, system. Because it seems like, with the, like, Devour and Lullaby, the totems always spawn in, like, the most obvious of places. Like, that last match, if that Bubba had Lullaby instead of Ruin, guarantee we would have found Lullaby.
Oh, yeah. So that's the thing, like...
Hello.
Hello.
Wanna do this corn gin?
I do. Scout now.
There's a dull totem, and there's another dull totem in the corn over by that hill. Haha, you take her.
I will.
Disconnect, she's a PC gamer.
She stopped chasing.
I think she's got disco dance.
I think she's got discordance. basement? I think she tried to go to basement. Yeah, she tried to go to basement. I'm gonna try to pop
I didn't get to look inside there. I think her lullaby is inside the cow room.
I wasn't able to. It is not. I mean, but that's... She can't camp
it. That doesn't make sense. One, and then there was another one over here. The cleansed one.
She's chasing me. This gym's half. It integrates anyway. I kinda like three stacks. Feels nice.
What? What the hell was that?
I'm gonna check this other doll that was here in the corner. Oh, it was done. Pretty close.
She got on me, she like was missing all of them, and then that one she like threw it over the gate. And... Oh, Blood Warden! And no end!
And no end.